Pictures don't do the chasm justice. You just have to watch it. As the waves float back up under these shelves, there's actually a beach under there. Possibly under where I'm standing. And there's a blowhole.